That time they did, they got the interception.
This series begins for the offense with a very good chance to score. First down at the 30. They're going to run it on the toss.
It threw me off, dude.
Just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete. Moore's there to make the stop. Good job by the offense getting the first down in the red zone. Now it becomes tricky. Can you deceive the defense where you get a chance to get a score?
It's first down now. Right around 3 minutes remaining in the third. The Buccaneers lined up in the nickel. It's a first and goal to go.
Oh my God.
It picks up only a yard.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
Second and goal from the three.
With this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what the coaches look.
I know he's gonna give it to him.
They're gonna be forgiven on his way.
Why he gotta be so fast, dude?
Now, I think it's something that's not said enough. You gotta be a pretty tough guy at that quarterback position to play in this league. That time he takes the hit, but he still throws that pass, and how about that? Right on target for a touchdown.
The Buccaneers getting set to kick it away.
Who's your safety? Who was 21?
Just going all out to make the catch. Doesn't quite get there, but the effort is outstanding.
The
second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence, it opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score. On target with Tyler Eifert. Saints in the end zone. Touchdown. For the second time, the Saints line up for the extra point. The extra point is good.
No.
The Saints setting up here for the kickoff. take the field again on offense. They'll be looking for a repeat of their last drive. They came away with a touchdown and really had the defense on its heels.
Well, it's going to be hard to repeat what they just did because it looked so easy and it was well done by their offense. And I think when you talk about situations like this, it really comes down to one thing. Can the offensive line continue to dominate?
Pick.
First down at the 23. Toss to the outside.
Yeah, all that just for a run play.
You're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Yeah.
One more snap, and that'll end the quarter. Set up screen. Gets it out for the conclusion.
Yeah. You know how to stop that. Boy.
This is third down. The Buccaneers are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs.
Oh, I don't like this. Oh, no.
He's clear as he throws.
Well, we see by the way, don't we, Jim? They've been playing well on the defensive side all day. Good stop there on third down.
Playing smart, okay.
And now it's fourth down for the offense.
Most people will go for it. Stupid. That was really stupid.
We'll see what he can do here.
Oh, what?
Tackle was made at the 27-yard line. And a run back of about four. The Saints back on the field with their offense now. They've scored on each of the last two drives and have to be feeling pretty confident right now at the start of this one.
Yeah, it is amazing what the mind can do sometimes on the football field. You go out there and you score and you feel like nothing can stop you. So I would not be surprised to see him to go out there and have success again. Got to give you secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
He ain't going down.
He's taken down, but not until he picks up the first. Saints are really a true football team. The defense, we know it's good. They don't want to just rely on it. The offense, nice job picking up that first down. Keep the clock up. Keep the pace of the game on your side. Small lead here in the second half. That was a good job.
You make him feel stupid.
That leads us to second down. Play. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Charles is a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
Well, as the clock is winding down, the offense would like to just run it out. Looking long. The receiver comes down with it. Somehow he outbattles him for the catch.
Always protect against the deep ball first. That's what the defense did this time. They were alert. Nice job. The result, just a long incompletion. Great situation to be in for the defense right here. It's third low, and even though their team is losing the game, you could get after the quarterback and hope you can find a way to force a turnover.
If they're going to have any chance at all here late in the fourth, the defense must make a big stop. Taken down for the sack.
We got to give that defense in front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing. They're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a pass on third down, and they get back to the quarterback and take it down.
A punt just like it was drawn up, and now the defense has them backed into the corner. The Buccaneers offense comes back onto the field. Let's see if they can move the chains this time because the last possession was ugly. They weren't out there very long.
Jim, you know how I think in situations like this, I think it's more to the coach than the players. It really catches the defense off guard so you can get an easy gain and get the momentum on your side and get it rolling.
Winston's all by himself in the backfield for this snap. Second and 10. He'll throw it over the middle.
Phil, can you believe the defense steps up and makes the interception to clinch it for him today? Oh, they love this. Just a great play on their part. Sanders is there to catch the ball that had a lot of heat on it. Good job that time by the offense.
It's okay, dude.
Pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Jamal Charles. And that's a touchdown late in this one. That touchdown might just wrap it up. Here it's your real Jim. It's been an exciting game all day. And it's to score late in the game like this to put it away. Time to celebrate a little on silent. The Saints are ready to kick it away.
He mad though. It's okay.
Nah, I'm actually
surprised.
The Buccaneers offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them. Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. Winston's got everybody split out wide. Wants to go deep. Clutch catch.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done there. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion. Managing that clock, such a big deal in the NFL.
Touchdown. This game is tight. Late in the fourth, and even after that touchdown, they're going to need a miracle in the closing moments.
Well, I think what we're finding out, the game is never over. Play it till the end. They did a great job of scoring there. Now can they find a way to get that football back and maybe win this game? We wanted more excitement, more tension, more decision-making. It's the second guess of the NFL. And now they're going to have it. This two-point conversion, more teams are going to do it because they don't want to kick the extra point from the 15-yard line.
That's the way you get back into the game, picking up the two-point conversion. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. The Saints offense doesn't want to do anything to screw this one up at this point, Bill.
Not really.
Late in the game. Oh, you're such a positive guy, Jim. I like that comment. Go down there and tell them that. Don't screw it up.
Not really. Not if you're going
to
do this.
Like to try to draw the defense offsides on first down because they're anxious and you can take advantage of that.
The Buccaneers will stop the clock.
Not really. No, it's not your defense, though. That D. Come
on. First down here after the completion.
Yeah. That D. Oh, snap.
This goes incomplete as he was looking over the middle. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Look at the defensive line. Everybody shifting to their left.
Looking to go deep.
There we go. There we go. I'm trying to let you do that.
I guess so, Jim.
Dude, I could just run the ball and win the game, dude. I want to be on defense. I'm trying to be clutch with it, dude. I'm trying to, this is my practice. This is my practice.
Going deep.
But hey, I'm trying to go for the stop. That's what I need to work on.
Anymore. Nice job that time by the quarterback. That throw was right on the money. Good job by the offense.
Come on now, why he stop?
To get the plays in, but also you want to conserve the timeouts.
The Buccaneers head to the line. They got one timeout left here in the fourth quarter. Here's the first snap after the big play. Makes the catch, but didn't get the feet down. Incomplete. So the clock stops on the incomplete pass, and they're able to keep in their pocket the one timeout.
Yeah, that timeout gives you a safety valve. So if something goes wrong, then you get picked off again.
That's got to be it. That's got to be the game ender here, partner. The interception basically ices it.
It does. You know, sometimes when you're behind, a as a quarterback to take a chance, and that time the chance was just too great. Nice play by the defense.
He got mad.